We all want our lives to be blessed. We all want our lives to prosper. We want to see that whatever we do, we are fruitful in it. When you read scripture,
we
will find God speaking on how you can see your life blessed. How you can see your life fruitful. At the same time, if your life is not fruitful, God helps you diagnose through the scriptures why you are not fruitful. So God gives you his heart on how you can be fruitful. And if you are not fruitful, he helps you diagnose or check yourself why you're not fruitful. And it's all found in the scriptures. Many people say the Bible is very outdated. But I want to tell you today, what was written thousands of years back, prophecies are happening even today. Before Jesus came, 500-600 years before Jesus could come, Isaiah and so many other prophets wrote about the coming of the Messiah. And it's all written in the Bible. Not only that, things that are happening today, when you look at the end times, it's all written in the Bible. And that's why you cannot take this book very, very lightly. We need to learn to not only respect the book for the book, but we need to learn to chew on the content of the book.
So
in his word, now God is giving you his heart on how you can be blessed. Let's go to Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 1.
Now it shall come to pass, if you diligently obey the voice of the Lord your God, to observe carefully all his commandments, which I command you today, that the Lord your God will set you high above all nations of the earth.
Okay. So he says, see how it ends. He says that the Lord your God will set you high above all the nations of the earth. Now we know this is being spoken to the nation of Israel, but in Christ Jesus, every promise in the scripture is ours today. The word of God is for you and me, who's covered under the blood of Jesus, to experience life to the fullest.
Okay,
now who are those people? Those who have been washed in the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Okay.
So he says, if you faithfully obey the voice of the Lord. What does he mean by faithfully?
That means
continually, without getting weary, and with all your heart. So what God is saying is, you don't just be faithful, or you don't just obey God one day and the next day you say, I'll do it my way.
Now,
many a times in a Christian walk, we've got a graph. If you see, your heartbeat has a graph. And that's exactly how our Christian walk goes. There's sometimes you're really obeying God, you're faithful in obeying Him, and suddenly, and then you come for a meeting like this where we pump you up a little and you say, oh, let's go back up. And then after a few days, when you come with the pressures of the world, we all have a graph. But praise be to the Lord Jesus Christ, that through His Spirit, with the help of His Spirit, we can have a continual relationship with God dependent entirely on His strength.
पण जेजू कृष्ण गार्गाकी पवित्र आत्म्याच्या आदान तेजो आत्म्याच्या आदानन आम्ही शेगीत आणि विश्वास म्हणून जेजू कृष्ण सांगत संबंधन राहू शकता.
And what God is telling you and me today.
आणि तू तुका आणि मका इथे सांगता.
That He is faithful. That means continually, non-stop.
या विश्वास म्हणून तर शेगीत थांबून असताना.
Without getting tired.
थकून असताना.
With all your heart.
तुझे सगळ्या कारणांसान.
Obey His voice.
तेजो तारव पाडीत झाल्यार.
Continually.
शेगीत.
Without getting tired.
थकून असताना.
With all your heart.
तुझे सगळ्या कारणांसान.
If you obey His voice.
तू तेजो तारव पाडीत.
Now you know the thing about the Old Testament.
आता उदल्या करण पोंग गेल्यार.
When you would talk about obeying God and obeying His voice, they would talk about obeying the letters.
जेन्ना ते त्याचे उत्तर पाडपाविषयी उलयताले, त्याचे तारव पाडपाविषयी उलयताले, ते कायदे पाडपाविषयी उलयताले.
They would talk about obeying what God has given in His scriptures.
ते उलयताले की कशी जे किती ध्यान आपल्या उत्तरान दिलेले असा त्याविषयी.
Yes.
होय.
We need to obey His word.
आम्ही त्याचे उत्तर पाडूकच जाय.
But today the beauty of living in today's age.
पुन्हा सोबित काय जाऊन आताच्या काळात जीवपाची.
The law of God is no more on the outside of us.
त्याचा कायदा आणि बाहेर ना आमच्या.
The beauty of living in today's age is the Holy Spirit has put the law into our spirits.
सोबित काय जाऊन आताच्या काळात जीवपाची जाऊन की पवित्र आत्म्यान आमच्या आत्म्यान तो कायदा घातलेला असा.
So He speaks to us.
तो पुत्र आमच्याकडे उलयता.
He tells us what we need to do and how we need to do.
तो आमका सांगता किती आम्ही करपाचे ते आणि कशी करपाचे ते.
He tells us what is right and what is wrong.
तो आमका सांगता किती सारखे आणि किती फॉल्स ते.
You see, there are things that are happening in today's generation that never happened 2000 years ago.
थोडी गोष्टी जो आताच्या पिढीने घडतात ती 2000 वर्ष आधी घडवून नसलेले.
Like if you take about if you talk about the movies.
जेना मूवीचा विषय उलयता.
Or when you talk about कार्निवाल.
कार्निवाल विषय उलयता.
It never happened 2000 years ago. They may have had other things.
2000 वर्षांपूर्वी जाऊ ना ते किद्या करते आणि कोणती गोष्ट असेल ते.
How would I know what is God's plan, whether it is from God, whether it is not from God?
पण कशी मका कळतले की किती देवाची योजना आणि किती देवा करचन आणि किती देवा करचन नव्हते.
You see, God is alive.
देव जीव आमचा.
And He abides in us.
असं आमच्या भीतर विराट करता.
And He speaks to us.
असं आमच्याकडे उलयता.
And for those of us who continually
आमची कोण आम्ही शेगीत.
Without getting tired.
थकून असता.
With all our heart,
आमचे सगळे कारण
obey the voice that we hear from God.
तेजो ताव एकदो जो आम्ही द्या करचे नाही कोता.
We will begin to see God lift us up.
आम पोतो दियो आमका वर उभाता था.
You see, many a times people follow everything written in the book.
खूप बहुती लोक पाटे सगळे जे भरलेले असते पुस्तका.
Follow this.
ते पाटता आहे.
But when it comes to your heart,
पण जेने काळजा विषय था.
When God comes to you and says, "Hey, तू आता रागा झाला मुले ताजेर वसने बक्सने मा." आम्ही ऐक पक्ता आहे ना. बायबलला परमणे दाव वांट देऊन जाय दाव वांट देता अपोला मानमेन देवाकूत मानू जाय देवाकूत मानता चोर मुपाना चोर ना जिवेशी मानू मुपाना मानना हा कोणता बरं हे करता. बट देन यू सी when the Holy Spirit begins, when God begins to minister to you and speak through you, there are things that He will ask you to do, and when you begin to obey Him continually without failing, without getting tired, with all your heart, then He promises you that you will rise up in life.
Tunjena tu poitat me jena de ata tau tu shegi thai kot rao ta thokon astan te je uttar pata an chokle ka jantan te je uttar pata tena poitol tu ki to tu ka voiru bartolo.
In John 10 Jesus speaks about my sheep hear my voice.
जो आचे शुभ वर्तमान दावे विसरण जे जरूरी था कि माझी शे माझे ताडो ऐकता.
That means God speaks to us.
म्हणजे देव उलयता आमच्याकडे.
And we who are His people hear His voice.
आणि जिकडे आम्ही तेजी लोक जाऊन सामे ऐकता त्याचा ताडो.
And then like Psalm 23 can declare, I will never be in lack.
आणि ते विसर स्तोत्रापासून म्हणू शकता की आम्ही केन्ना चुनेपणा नसची ना.
You know, in one of the versions Psalm 23 is written, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall never be broke.
एका वचनान असे म्हटले असा की हा देव जाणचं माझं गोळी आणि हा केन्नाच उणे पण ना झालं असं
बोल चांदुरा काशचे ना. इन सिम्पल लँग्वेज you know, when you begin to hear His voice,
jen tu teje ta aikong lagta,
when you begin to follow His directions,
jen tu teje disha padung lagta,
with all your heart,
je sogle kajan sa,
He will see to it,
to poitolo,
that you prosper in life,
tu swadik japak tu
jitan,
kida,
because you are obedient to His guidance,
kida tu teje disha padung solta,
you know, there are things that are happening around you logically doesn't feel wrong,
thodi gosti tu je sorbodani gote te moti panan pongela, false koshe disna,
nothing wrong about it,
kaj false na te avishi.
But that maybe God doesn't want you to get involved in it. If you are sensitive to the Holy Spirit, He will begin to tell you, see, it's not right, it's not wrong, what is right, what you should do, how you should do. And as you begin to hear Him continually, faithfully, with all your heart, you begin to follow His direction, you will begin to see Him lift you up.
आणि आम्ही जेणे शेगीत पोहोचतो तारा ऐकत रावतोली थांबन असताना आणि सगळे काजांचा ठोकन असताना आम्ही पोहोचतोली की तो आमका वैर बातलो.
So he says, if you faithfully obey the voice of the Lord, that means obey, meaning to listen and to do. That means whatever He says, you act on it. You do it. You don't ignore it. He says, if you faithfully obey the voice of the Lord your God, being careful to do all that He commands.
तू तो विश्वास पण समय देतो तारो ऐकत झालं पाडीत झालं आणि सारखं शिडूक पण करीत झालं जे की सांगितलं.
When you talk about being careful,
जेने शिडूक असपा विषयी लेता,
I think of a banker.
मका बँकराची उग्रस येता.
You know, when you go to the bank and he will, you give him the money,
जेने बँकेने येता दोन पैसे देता,
they will count the notes once.
एक पावटी मेसलो नोटी.
And then those who are on the counter, they say, you counted once, no enough, but they'll count it second time.
आणि जेने counter else ते एक पावटी मेसला नको पुढं पण ते दुसरे पावटी मेसतोले.
Why? Because they are careful that, you know, they have not taken less. I think if they take more, they have no problem with that, but if they take less, it's a big problem for them. They will not only do that, they will also check advance again whether the notes are duplicate now. They're very careful.
ते सारखे शिडूक असतात.
You go to a goldsmith,
त्यांना शेतीसर शिवता,
and you give him your gold,
आणि तू भांगर देता त्याचे.
He is very careful. He will observe it, he will check it very well whether it's really gold.
ते शिडूक असताना पोहोचल की होरेस म्हणून भांगर आणि शुद्ध भांगर काय म्हणून ते.
Okay, so he is careful.
तो सारखे शिडूक
असतात. I believe what God is saying is, if you want me to bless you, you want to rise up in life, you need to be careful to obey. Means careful, that means look into the minute details of how God wants you to do things in life.
मग दिसते दिवस सांगते जेने तो म्हणता की आम्ही शिडूक रावपाचे म्हणून ते कसा आहे की आम्ही सारखे शिडूक असपाची बारीक साने कोरपाक जे की तो आमका सांगता.
Not doing things to please man.
मनुष्य खुशी कोरपाक गोष्टी कोरपाचे
नाही. But doing things carefully that my God would be pleased with me and that God who is fully able will lift us up.
शिडूक असपाक म्हणजे देव खुशी कोरपाक आणि म्हणजे देव जाय त्या भाषेन कोरपाक की तो मका वयर उभारपाक.
You see, amazing, when you look at this Colgate company, it's such a famous company, but it just began with one man who honored God in his life.
जेने मी कोलगेट कंपनी पोयता आम पोयता की कितली वोटी चालेली असते की त्याक त्याने देवाक मान दिलो एकते मनुष्य देवाक मान दिलोलो.
He was a man who loved God.
तोसने मनुष्य त्याने देवाचं मोह
देवाचं मोह पटालो. Today we see so many other brands, but Colgate is always in our mind.
आम्ही आज खूप ब्रँड पोयता पण आम पोयता की कोलगेट अजून लगेच आमच्या मोती नसा.
You will rise up in life.
You are sutol to jivitan.
You faithfully.
तू विश्वास
पण. Obey the voice of God.
सो मी अच्छा तारा ऐको.
Carefully do what He tells you.
बारीक सने कर आणि शिडूक पण कर जे की तो सांगता.
And He will lift you up.
तो तुका वर बात.
Sometimes some people may say, but I don't hear His voice.
केनी केनी तोडे लोक म्हणता मला ते तार ऐको येना.
I don't hear God speak to me.
मका ऐको येना देव उलयता म्हणून
माझे कडे. When you hear Him speak to you, begin to hear Him through His word.
तो तुझे कडे उलयता तो आईच्या पहिली तू पहिली त्याच्या उत्तरावर वी ते कमांड दी.
Takes time. Sometimes it takes time. Praise God, we have a living God. Amen.
या कारण की आमचे देव जीव देव म्हणा.
Amen.
Amen.
You talk to stones, they will not talk back to you. You talk to wood, they will not talk back to you. You will talk, if you talk to clay or marble stone, they will not talk back to you. But you talk to the living God, and as you seek Him, He will talk back to you.
पात्रा गोडे उलोय जाते तू काडे पडते उलोय छिना तू तर माती गोडे उलोय पडते उलोय छिना लाकडा गोडे उलोय पडते उलोय छिना पण तू जीव त्या गोडे उलोय झाले तो तुका उलोय तू काडे उलोय तान दिशा दाखवतलो.
ओके, सो बीइंग केअरफुल to do what He tells you.
So shiduk aspa ki korpak je kite to amka sante.
So if you cannot hear His voice, begin by hearing His word.
To te tarai koina jal komes ko to te je uttar paad.
If you are careful,
to tumi shiduk asa to
and faithful
and vishwasli asa jala
to hear His voice and do it.
Te tarai kon tya parman korpak.
He says the first thing He says.
So pehli vast manta.
I will set you high above.
A uch de to tumka.
That means in God you are only going to see promotion.
Mhanle dya bito to sadan vadai poitalo.
Kenna poitalo? Fokat magna gelaruch nahi. Fokat Bible vachlaruch nahi. Kenna poitalo? Jenna ami vishwas karjan. थांबनासतना ताचो ताडो आयकून जे कितें तो सांगता ते प्रमाणे आमी करूंक मुखार सरता. जायते लोक मागण्यांक येतात, ब्रदर बेसांव दी म्हाका मातशें म्हाका त्या बांदपासांसान भायर सरोंक जाय. एंड देन वी टी देन वी टेल देम अबावट हाव यू नीड टू फॉरगीव युअर ब्रदर एंड फॉरगीव हुज हर्ट यू. ते मात सांगनाका, बॉक्सणें दिवंक जाय ना ब्रदर, पूण म्हाका बेसांव जाय. कशें जावंक शकता? यू हॅव टू फॉलो द वर्ड टू द डॉट. इफ गॉड इज सेइंग फॉरगीव, यू हॅव टू फॉरगीव नॉट फॉर दॅट पर्सन टू बी ब्लेस्ड बट फॉर यू टू बी ब्लेस्ड.
देव तर तुका सांगता की बोक्षी म्हणून बोक्सूंक जाय, तो मनीस आशीर्वाद जावपाक न्हय पण तुजेर आशीर्वाद येवपाक.
Sometimes you come, like some people come and say, brother, maje business achir ashirvad gala, and then I go to pray for their business, I realize it's a bar. Now how can I bless a bar? You cannot expect to do whatever you want and expect God to bless
you.
You have to follow His word to the dot. Being careful to do what God wants you to do. So that you would rise up. So that you would be set high above. In Christ you will always grow.
Because
people पूण वाडोच ना, पयशे उंचल्ले उंचे भुरग्यांतल्यान भायर सरता. यु नो आय आय टॉक अबाउट अ बकेट, यू फील अ बकेट विथ अ होल डाउन.
हांव उलयता की बालदे की बुराक जालो ती बरीच जाल्यार
तूं बांयन वच आनी कितले ओड आनी घाल घाल अरे रिते जाता परत खूंय वयता काय. मेनी पीपल कम फॉर मिटींग एंड दे से वेदर हांव नकोच पयशे पावच ना खूंय म्हूण वयता. एंड देन आय हियर अनदर टेस्टिमनी दॅट सेज ब्रदर जेजूक मेळचे पयली 15 दिसांनी म्हाजे पागारूच काबार जातो. आतां जेजूक मेळोन करून 15 दीस कितें उत्ता हातीन. हाव इट्स पॉसिबल?
कशें करूंक शकता तें?
वेन यू फॉलो गॉड्स वॉयस,
जेन्ना देवाचो ताळो पाडटा,
वेन यू डू व्हाट गॉड टेल्स यू टू डू,
जेन्ना कोत्ता देव कितें सांगता तें करपाक,
ही सेट्स यू हाय अबाव,
तो उंच दिता तुका,
ही विल लिफ्ट यू अप, तो
तुका वयर उबातल,
ही विल नॉट लेट एनी सिचुएशन कम इन युअर लाइफ दैट विल ड्रैग यू डाउन,
तो खंयचीच परिस्थिती तुका सकयल उडोवंक दिवची ना.
एवरी सिचुएशन ही विल यूज इट टू लिफ्ट यू हायर,
दर एक परिस्थिती तो उजार करता तुका आनीक वयर
उबातल, टू ड्रैग यू डाउन,
तुका सकयल उडोवपाक न्हय.
सो द फर्स्ट थिंग ही सेज,
पहिली गोष्ट म्हणटा,
He says, the Lord your God will set you high above all nations.
In verse
2 he says, and all these blessings shall come upon
you.
Come upon you. सामके बारीक नदरेन सगळ्या काळजांतल्यान शेगीत पाडत रावता, ताज्या ताड्या प्रमाणे तूं चलत रावता. दॅट्स द टायम यू वील सी गॉड लिफ्ट यू अप, नॉट ओनली लिफ्ट यू अप बट ही सेइंग आय वील मेक ब्लेसिंग फॉल अपॉन यू.
फक्त तेन्ना म्हणटा की तुमकां आपूण सगळे राष्ट्र वयर दतलो, सगळ्याचे कोण उंच दतलो आनी तुमचे बेसां सगळीं पडटली.
Then he says, not only come shall come upon you,
but then
he goes on further and says, and overtake
you. You know,
I was just meditating on this, and then you know, when you're riding a bike or a car and another vehicle overtakes
you, and that
vehicle lines up in front of you.
So where
that vehicle is, you know, that straight road, you are just behind it. Imagine, he's saying the blessings are going to overtake you. That means it's going to be ahead of you. And you are not going to be running for the blessings. The blessing is saying, where you are, I'm going to be ahead. I'm going to be there. Whatever you do is going to be
blessed. Wherever you go. Why?
Because
you
have chosen to hear the voice of
God. You
have chosen to do diligently, carefully, do what God has asked of you.
This is
blessings are going to fall upon you. And then not only that.
And this noy.
It's going to overtake you.
जब मुखा रही तो ने.
So that wherever you go.
ये मुच्छा जगे तो सनी.
That path is blessed.
तो तो तिवार आशीर्वादित है पाक.
And there will you go.
अन्य वही तो तुम्हें.
You will go where God's voice leads you.
जहाँ जगे दया चुता हो तब तू का.
You will do what God tells you to do.
तू दियो की रिश्ता तो कोत्ता ले.
That's how your life turns out to be blessed.
ये नस्ल जीवित पे तो आशीर्वादित जाता थे.
ये जाहिर तो जान फुगार जाता. Time sign up बड़े पर मार्कन. Time sign up कितने मुन मागने करूं कितने मुन मीटिंग करूं कितने मुन देवाचे उत्तर वाचूं चिंतन 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 बारान बत्ता. But I tell people, come on. तू देवाची ओडो तुका मेटाच तू जीवे देवा को अड़कताच तुझे जीवितान तू इन बदल पोडों कुछ जाए. There's no other way. What an amazing life.
कितने ऊंचे ऊंचे जीवित
हो. But only when you begin to hear His words.
सब की जनता जो तारा पारुंग लगता.
ना जो तारा पारो ना अमित चलोंग जाए. You know when you read Psalm 23, such a deep psalm.
जनम तेरी सारी स्तोत्र वास्ते कितना खोल स्तोत्र.
The Lord is my shepherd.
दुनी जाने से मंसूर.
I shall not be in want.
अन्य आओ क्या ना चुने पना नाश्चिना.
You know the sheep. The sheep will listen to the shepherd and they will follow. They follow the shepherd. And that's exactly what God is telling you to do. Listen, follow him, and you will never be broke. You will never be in want. So what is the main, you know, there are so many principles. The first principle, you know, I've been talking about giving. Now I'm talking about being faithful, being diligent in hearing the voice of God.
तो कितने नए मसले पे बोला मंडले आमे दीपा विशुले ले लाया आने आता जन्ना में उल्लेखा कि हम शेगीत आने विश्वास मंडे आते तारों पारों
में. जन्ना पसंद दीता, you know, दीपा चो time पसंद याता देना. When it comes to sowing in the work of God.
जन दया चे कामन रोपा से पसंद वे याता देना.
इधर जाते पड़े हमें गारा चिंतु नहीं आता. ओके दार रुपया चंद मोटी ना देता है नहीं इन्हें आहें कितने समय याद बोल सम गाड़ों गल बाजी. You don't have to ask God. But I tell you, if you want your life to be blessed, you want God to lift you up into a place of position, you need to ask God, hear His voice, what He tells you, you do. And you will see your life fruitful.
तुमका तो जाए तुमची जीवित आशीर्वाद दिलाए. तुमका तो जाए ध्यान तुमका उस दौलत तुम्हें दया करे चारों जाए तेरे तारों आए कौन सा अंत्य परमाणु करूं सा अंत्य तेरना पैतल तुम्हें तुमची जीवित फादिक जाता थे.
This is and all these blessings shall come upon you.
तुम तो ये सोगली बैसा तुम चेरे तो नहीं.
Overtake you.
तुम चे मुखा रोई तो नहीं.
If you obey the voice of the Lord your God.
तो दया चे तारों पारित चले.
Then he says, blessed shall you be in the city.
आशीर्वादित अस्तल तो शारान.
You know, दायित्व बड़े क्रिश्चियन जीवित हैं ना मैं चिंता नहीं. अ मोर ऑन कोर्ट माँ का बेसा हूँ वो राहत्स गारंटी हट्स. You know, we think about blessed being blessed only after going to heaven.
हमें उसी चिंता हमें आशीर्वादित अस्तल पक के सरगर्द गया ले उपरांत उच.
मैं दायित्व बड़े इतने त्रास सोसुन 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 मुंडा इंगा तो भी शांति का है ना इंगा असलर पूरा मोर ऑन कोर्ट इंगा आसुम शक्ता कहने तो जेसुक मानता जेसुक मानी ना गले मांगे तू. So he says, you shall be blessed.
तो तुम्हारे तो आशीर्वाद इतना सर.
The blessing is not for future.
वैसा फुदारा पास तो सुनाई थे.
Now.
क्या था पास तो.
You are called to live a blessed life. Now.
तो कापोने तो आशीर्वाद दिच्छो अपक आता.
I don't say God, I pray to be blessed.
आवश्य मागो ना कि आम आशीर्वाद दिच्छाओ पाक.
I always declare that I am blessed.
आवश्य दत पुर गुट्टा कि आम आशीर्वाद दितो चस्सा.
माजे पुरिस्तिति कितने बिगोल्ले लीजाओ. आम देवक चिट को नासा जले र माजे तोनान सनायन पुर गुट कोरु ये इतना होगा. आवाशीर्वादितासा कित्याक माझे माझी परिस्थिती असा तशी केन्ना तुटची ना. जेजू ख्रिस्ताचे उदेशी बदल येतलेच आणि हांव आशीर्वादीत जिवीत जियेता. I am living a blessed life in Christ Jesus.
जेजू ख्रिस्ता भितर हांव आशीर्वादीतच जिवीत जियेता.
This is blessed shall you be in the city.
तो तुम आशीर्वादीत असता तो शारान.
Blessed shall you be in the field.
आशीर्वादीत असतो तो शेतान.
Blessed shall be the fruit of your womb.
आशीर्वादीत असतो जो कुसण्याचे फळ.
Blessed shall be the fruit of your ground.
आणि तुझे जमिनीचे फळ.
Blessed shall be your cattle, your herds, your flock. Blessed shall be your basket and your kneading bowl. That means God is saying in every area of your life you're going to be blessed.
देव म्हणते सगळे जागेंचे तुझे जीवितचे तू आशीर्वादित असतो.
In verse 6 he explains it in short. Now he says blessed shall you when you come in And blessed shall you be when you go out.
So we want to also mention that Ashirvadita asal to bitter sotta na, and Ashirvadita asal to buyer sotta na.
Bitter sor, buyer sor, bitter sor, buyer sor. Means to whom business and bitter sor, best army only. Buyer sor lo, best army only. Win sorry paongal to. So jago Ashirvadit jatlo. Kitiya tu devacho taado icon ko tama. Point scheme yon tu fukha 10,000 gal re. 15 वर्ष तुका 1 crore मेळ पहा तू जेट जेट अनुभवपाचो हा तू फकत फकत 1 lakh दी माका मनशाचे आयकॉन आम्ही कितले जिवीत आमचे पाड झालेले मागीर मिटींगे घेता आणि म्हणटा ब्रदर माझे पैसे चोरले रे मनशाचे आयकॉन करपाचे न्हय यू डोंट लिसन टू मॅन यू डोंट लिसन टू मॅन यू लिसन यू सेट कोणी येता न्हू स्किमा घेऊन येता न्हू हा ओके बरें हा तुझे आयकता हांव मागीर म्हाका 15 दिसांनी मेळ मागीर तो म्हणलो कित्याक ना देवाक विचारूंक जाय देवाक विचारिनासतना कांयच माझे बोट पासून घालूंक जायना खंयचंय कित्याक देवाक विचारून गेल्यार ओके आणि देवान म्हाका शिक्को दिल्यार गो अहेड सायन दिल्यार तेन्नाच म्हाजे जिवीत फोडादीक जातलें कोणे म्हाका ईमेल केलो SMS केलो जाल्यार हांवें कोणाक पयशांचे आदार दिल्ले आणि आतां तो म्हाका पयशेच दिना देवान कित्याक म्हणून अहें केलां म्हाका हांवें ताका परत विचारलें तुवें देवाक विचारून पयशे दिलेले देवाक कित्याक गुन्यांवकारी करता तूं हां सामके सामके परत म्हाका जबाब मेळलो मागीर सामके सामके हां सामके देवाक विचारिनासतना कामां करतात आनी मागीर देवाक गुन्यांवकारी करतात कशें जावंक शकता यू नीड टू सिट एट द फीट ऑफ गॉड लिसन फ्रॉम हिम एंड देन
एक्ट पायसरशीप असंग तेजे क्वेश्चन आयकोंग जाय त्या प्रमाणे करूंक
जाय इट वॉज 7 ही सेज योर एनिमीज हू राइज अगेन्स्ट यू शॅल बी डिफीटेड
सातवी वर्ण असं म्हणता की दुस्मान जे तुझ्या आड उभे रावता ते हारतले
म्हणजे दुस्मान तुझ्या मुखार उभेच राहून जावचे ना यू नो म्हाका कोण आय वॉज जस्ट टॉकिंग टू समबडी 12 years बॅक देर वॉज वन मॅन हू केम एन ही थ्रेटन्ड मी
वेटल कोणा कडेन की 12 वर्षा आधी कोण कोणी मनीस येलो त्याने म्हाका धमकी दिलेली
अँड यू नो आमच्या बॉडान जायते करूंक जाता पण आम्ही ते देवाच्या हातीन समर्पण केलेले वी जस्ट लेफ्ट इट इन टू द हँड्स ऑफ गॉड Today that man has died and that full family is under a curse.
And ताको गोराबो शिरापानसा.
बुर्गियांचे काजार इबाड झाल्या. 12 या 13 या 15 पावटी बुर्गी एक्सीडेंट जाऊन 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 करून किते किते हाल झाला तुमचे. कित्याक लागून? देवाचे मनशाचे वेना आड वसून उठा. Never speak against a man of God. Never speak, not man of God, you are all men of God. Never speak against one another. Never condemn or criticize another. Because whoever stands against a man or a woman who is hearing from God, you will be defeated.
कोणी तर मनीस बरावता जो मनीस द्याचं ताळ ऐकून चलता त्याच्यावर तो हारतलोच
Can you say it again? तू कोणाचेर आड वयता जो कोण द्याचं ताळ ऐकून येता तू हारतलो So better don't become enemies of anybody who is hearing the voice of God.
तो केन्ना दुश्मन जायना का जोगन द्याचे तारा आइकन चलचा.
Enemies will rise, but they will be defeated.
तो दुश्मन वर सतले पुन ते हारतले.
Why? Because I choose to hear from God.
जगा वेचुन करे द्याचे तारा
आइकन. The next thing he says, the Lord will command the blessings on you in your barns and in all that you undertake. And he will bless you in the land. Then I want to speak in verse 11. You know, verse 11 wonderfully says, And the Lord will make you abound in prosperity, in the fruit of your womb, in the fruit of your livestock, in the fruit of your ground, within the land that the Lord swore to your fathers to give you. He will make you abound in prosperity.
म्हणले
तुझे जीवित फडाधिक करतलो ओतो सोर बाहेर ओतो सोर म्हणले जो कोण तुझ्या जिवितान चिटकून असा सोर भोवती तुझ्या जिविता वरवी तांकांय बेसाव मेळतले There will be an overflow of good things that will happen in you and through
you.
And then you see further, he says, the Lord will open up to you his good treasury.
I like that
word. Khazana. Very nice word. You know, God is a very rich God. Aplo khazana tuka ukta kottalo. Kityak tuka ukta kottalo? कित्याक तू ताजो ताडो आयकोन काम करता बिकॉज यू चूज टू लिसन टू हिम एंड एक्ट वॉट ही टेल्स यू यू आर विलींग टू डू दॅट्स वाय ही ओपन अप the treasures of heaven over your life.
जे तू वेचुन कटे ते जे उत्तर आई को आईकुन त्या बशिन कर पागन त्या हाथी तो आप लोग खोजा नोक तो गोतो स्वर्ग तो तुझे पास हो.
Now we go into the next portion. If you don't listen to his voice.
मुखार तो मन टाइ की तू तो आई को ना चलते तुता.
Then he says further, you will be cursed.
तो मुझे तुम शिगापी का स्तुम.
He says in verse 16, cursed shall you be in the city, everything opposite.
सोगले हम पोंगेर पोत्ते आसा.
You will be cursed.
तू शिरापी दास.
You will never be blessed.
क्या ना आशीर्वादी दास चीना.
पैसे विंचोरी गलता ते शिर शिर कौन उठते लेत. कोणा सांग कोण कोणा सांगा ता पार्टनरशिप आणि भीतर स्वतः तो तुका नाटतलो. पैसे इन्ने जोडतलो तिन्ने वावते लेत आणि विंचोर वावते लेत. Nothing will remain. You will live a cursed life.
तू कित्ते तो चीना शिरापी चीवी चेतलो.
कित्या जो कोण देवाचो ताडो पर पोरमणे जी है ना देवाचे नेम आ पोरमणे जी है ना तांचे जीवितान शिराप 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 जो कोण देवाचो ताडो आयकोन जेतात तेंचे जीवित आशीर्वादित आशीर्वादित आशीर्वाद. That's the secret to be blessed. It's the secret to be blessed. To live a prosperous life. Devak zay ami amche jivitan phadadik zay. देवाक जाय तुझे जीवित जे कितें काम आनी तूं हात घालता थंयचर खंयचर तूं तूं फळादीक भायर सरलो तुजें जिवितान बरेंपण आयलें. पूण हें केन्ना जातलें जेन्ना आमी देवाचो ताडो आयकपाक मुखार सोदता देवाचे ताडे पोरमणें जियेता. वेन यू बिगीन टू डू वॉट ही स्पीक्स टू यू वेन ही वॉट ही टॅल्स यू टू डू यू डू वेन ही टॅल्स यू टू गीव यू गीव वेन ही टॅल्स यू टू गो यू गो वेन यू ओबे हीम you will see your life blessed.
jena to tuka kite korpak laita tu korta jena to tuka sanda di mona tu dita jena to tuka sanda what man tu hoita jena tu teja tal patol tena tu pai tu jivit aashirvadit jata
aashirvadit jata mr krishna now yon kopla cher bomba chen pong ja ami tya cho tado aikoton aikota ani dieta mr magna gela rut jaina maka pekoni jai pekoni jai pekoni jai but pekoni me okay healing is not a big thing
pekoni only was to know
not a big thing. You know, few Sundays back we heard somebody's bone disappeared. Another place we heard somebody's growth disappeared. Healing is not the problem. The problem is ami ta jo taado aiko pakut sodina ta jo taado aikolyar amke jeevi thoda dik jatle pun ta jo taado aikolyar kire ata gana sansarak nakarke pad यू नो जेन्ना सगलो लोक पिक्चराक भोंवपाक वयता इट्स नॉट रॉंग आय एम नॉट सेइंग डोंट गो
अशें म्हणून वचनाका.
सगलो लोक वयता आनी देव त्या टायमार ताडो आयकून घेतलो वचनाका म्हणजे सांगाता बस आनी तुका कित्याकूच म्हण तेजो ताडो आयकून घे चल मन करया कित्याक नाकारचें पडटा न्हू नाकारचें पडटा. आमचें जिवीत फडादीक जातलें जेन्ना आमी ताचे ताचो ताडो आयकून जियेल्या. That's when you life
will be fruitful. When you are living
a fruitful life.
Fruitful life.
I want to challenge us to.
I want to challenge
you. Know, it's a challenge for you. It's a challenge for me. It's a challenge for each one of us
here. To challenge.
To live a blessed life.
Ashirvadi chivi chivi.
To hear his
voice.
Let's just stand to our
feet.
Papa. Makadar. Pujya. Tadya. Pamane. Jehova. तुझे उतर सांगता ते परमणे करपा तू म्हजे जिवीत पराधीक सांग त्या रिणांसान भायर सरपा ते दिवें ते दुयेंसांतल्यान पेकोडी मेळपा ते कश्टाच्या जिवितांसान सुटका मेळपा ते भारांसान म्हाका सुटका मेळपा. बापा म्हजे जिवीत आयज तुजे मुखार रुप्त दवरता आतलें म्हाका बापा तू म्हाका हात लाय ना जाल्यार म्हजे जिवीत मीर फडपातलें म्हजे जिवीत म्हजे जिवितान हांव उणेपण करतलो हें दुयेंस म्हाका काबार करतलें. दुयेंस म्हाका हात लायलें म्हजें जिवीत फडादीक सांगतलें